I hurry up because I'm losing daylight. So today I'm gonna be doing a clothing haul. This is not all the stuff I got on Black Friday because Fashion Nova is playing with my package, so I'm gonna need y'all to hurry up. Move it on along. A little try on haul for y'all. So yeah, this is everything I got on Black Friday. So I went to AEROPOSTLE, H&M, PacSun, Aldo. They got me some Uggs. Whatever, y'all will see what I got. I got this cute little fleece. AEROPOSTLE was having like this really good sale on these little fleece. Warm, really fuzzy. I really like the pattern and just the feel is just so warm. I got another one up in like this little reddish, I don't know what to call this color. I guess it's kind of like a pinkish red. I don't know, but it's really cute. A sweater, but yeah, this is one of those like you layer this, like a layering sweater. I could picture this with like some cute jeans or a skirt. Tiny ants up in this, y'all. Oh, I was just thinking to myself the other day, like, I think I'm gonna have to start getting mediums, girl. You ain't small no more. You ain't small no more. I'm getting them damn extra smalls and shit. It's like off the shoulder, sort of like fringed, cute shirt. I haven't tried this on, but I'm pretty sure it'll fit. It's really stretchy material and it's very thick and durable. Like, I feel like it looks thin on camera, but it's actually not. Yeah, I also got this white sweater, this white like crop top sweater from AEROPOSTLE, as well as three pair of leggings, which I already wore because y'all, like, it's legging weather. Windsor, I love me some Windsor. But y'all know when people start catching on to stuff, like it starts shooting up in price. Because Windsor didn't used to be so expensive. But I just got this little basic, plain, kind of like off the shoulder, cropped, Randy Melville. Not just playing. But yeah, this little cute little halter top off the shoulder, show your little belly sort of thing. Got two things from Windsor. And then I found this like super fitted dress, super fitted dress. And I know y'all like, girl, it is winter time, why are you still buying dresses for layering? That's what. Then I got some things from H&M. Like, I really did need like some jeans, and I feel like I need to stop. I don't know, these look like they'll fit, but they look kind of small. I don't know. Look, y'all know COVID, you can't really try on shit. Yeah, but I've gained a lot of weight. Like, my weight been up and down since I had my baby. So if you're wondering why I don't know my size, crop, not really skinny jean, but y'all know the little weird ones that don't really fit your ankles that well. I figured I would be wearing these in winter with Uggs or some sort of boots. These sort of like mid waist. Medium wash jeans, I guess. Yeah, so same thing with the bottom of them. I'm not really into tight jeans no more. Y'all know like when super tight little low-cut jeans was like the thing. Nah, looking for something like these for a long time. These like cream color thick jogging pants. I hate the ones that like flare, and I hate the ones that got like that weird little whatever. But yeah, these are so freaking cute, and these are so thick. And I was thinking of wearing these with the white little shirt, the white long sleeve shirt that I got from AEROPOSTLE. And I got another pair of jeans from H&M, but they are in the laundry room. Who's next? I got from Marshalls. Just one thing from Marshalls. I got this really cute. Cute, like, I want to call it furry because it's not really like furry, it's kind of like what's the texture? I'm not sure, but y'all, look how cute this is. I got this on Black Friday at Marshall's for freaking $12, literally $12. Oh my god, so oh my god, this is so freaking cute. Yes. And this is my first time trying it on. Ooh, I'm feeling these vibes. Oh yeah. I got some things from Walmart. First off, Naruto shirt. Yeah, I took it out the dirty clothes. I ain't gonna lie to you because I want to wear it in this video. Oops. But yeah, I got this for like $7 out of the men's. I got this Venom one. I went to go see Venom in theater. It was really, really good. I got this sweatshirt. I was just grabbing shit at this point. Yo, it says, this is my I don't care sweatshirt. And I feel like I'm gonna wear this a lot because I don't care a lot, you know? Hella little pairs of socks. And I wore the other ones. They were like $1 each. They may have been $1 each. Then I got these over the knee socks. I got these like cute little boot socks. And like this creamish color. I think these are a little cute with like that dress from Windsor. These little slippers with like these little people on them. I'm not sure like what the people are doing. Oh shit, I didn't even notice. Oh, that's really cool. That is Harry Potter characters, because if you see right there, you see, says Harry Potter. That's pretty cool. I didn't even know. Like I said, this, I was just grabbing shit at this point too. Damn, I'm hungry than a bitch. I got 2 pair of jeans from PacSun. They're actually too small because I got them in a 24. But apparently, like, my hips are really, really growing. I got, like, these black mom jeans. Like, I've been looking for something like this for so long. Like, these little black mom jeans. Just flipped up at the top. I actually wore these. They weren't too bad, but for mom jeans, I would rather have them a little bit more loose. These are black and I got them in a light wash color as well. Aldo, and I found some shoes that I actually wore. It's these like patent leather Chelsea boots. They are so freaking cute. I've gotten so many compliments on these ever since I've been wearing them, like all the freaking time. Like I might wear them today. Also got me some Uggs, just a classic. Got some stuff out of Aldo. I'm gonna start with jewelry. I've been getting a lot of jewelry, just like a couple pieces. Okay. No, I hope it didn't get tangled already. Oh my god, look at this, y'all. It's so cute. I found this little gold necklace with this cute little pendant on it. So damn cute, this gold necklace. And all their jewelry was 30% off. So some little gold hoops. Desperately needed some more gold hoops. These are like medium size, well, kind of small to medium. I need some big ones too, but I also needed like some little cute small ones. Then, oh my god, y'all, I've been needing something like this for the longest too. This gold. Yeah, this give me like 90s vibes, like 90s drug dealers. You know what I mean? Sort of vibes, sort of shit. And I got this little cute purse. Cute. I really needed something like small. Of course, it comes with a chain that you can wear it on your shoulder. Yeah. Not too big, you know, your ID, your credit card, a little bit of cash, your lip gloss, and your 22. Got another purse. Okay. Really cute little simple mustard purse. You gave me fall, winter vibes. I actually got this purse in black, but it just got like a different texture on it. Big powder pink duffel bag sort of thing. It's huge, but it's gonna be my daughter's diaper bag. Yeah, this is gonna be my daughter's diaper bag. Shit, I just said duffel bag. I looked at it like, ooh, this would be cute duffel bag. Livy, I might have to get you another one. I got tired of carrying the one I was carrying, and I think this would be super cute. Okay. I'm so mad my stuff ain't come from Fashion Nova, y'all. I forgot to say the lady suckered me into buying these $30-ass UGG socks. I don't know. Lastly, got some stuff from Fashion Nova. I got like this little cute creamish wrap coat. Oh, I want to see it too. It looks huge. Ooh, yes. Yes. Ooh. Kinda look robish, but I know it won't once I get like an outfit on under it. It'll be cute. Yes, I'm taking my time to put my shit in the bag. I'm pretty sure this is a black turtleneck. I'm like super into turtlenecks this year. So I bought like hella turtlenecks, like from everywhere I went. Yep, simple black turtleneck, long sleeve, like rigid. I don't know if you could look at the. Yeah, I ran out of storage. I'm shit. Tea. Olive green one. And olive green is one of my favorite colors. So, had to get the olive green. This one. This. How the fuck? How did I get this in here? No, for real. How the fuck did I get this in here? Alright, lastly, I got this jumpsuit. I know y'all haven't seen this before. Really cute off the shoulder. Long sleeve pants jumpsuit. For the most part, yeah, y'all, this is all my shit that I ordered on Black Friday and Cyber Monday, I guess. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Definitely comment down below what was your favorite piece. Thank y'all for watching this video. If you haven't already, make sure y'all check out my other videos. I'm doing Vlogmas if you didn't know. So yeah, give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up. And I will see y'all in my next one.